Hello, I'm Anthony Hudson. Welcome to Sunday Twilight Football. We're set for an enthralling contest between Essendon and the Bull Ants. Pre-season matches are great opportunities to try out new tactics and set plays, but they're also vital for building momentum into the season proper. And here come the visitors. Daniel Hartford, great to have you along, Half. All set now. Let's hope both teams have brought their A game. Draper wins the first hit out. Guelphy, that's a give up. Doesn't often waste it. Durham claims a terrific contested mark at centre halfback. Sees an opportunity and plays on. The Bull Ants have denied them the corridor. Away he goes. He's been run down from behind.
Great pressure there and gets the reward.
Can he find a teammate? McCarr takes an excellent grab. Goes long to half forward. Perkins gets to the front spot. He's set upon.
He bit off more than he could chew there.
Normally delivers. Step ladder time. Sees something he likes. How will the umpire see this?
And the ump lost patience with that run.
He's generally a good kick. Roo Meliotis. He's been busy so far. Hobbs wins it back. Great mark. Delivers a long ball. Outbodies his opponent and took a ripper. Takes the responsibility, just needs to finish. Finish he does.
A real opportunist goal there. He doesn't need a lot of the footy to make an impact.
The Bombers have opened their account. Draper punches it out of the ruck. He's suddenly a popular man. They've given it back. The Bull Ants can build something here. Hayes, Brown, Hurley under pressure. They've worked it well. Now it's someone else's problem. Just as they were looking dangerous, they've coughed it up.
Nothing wrong with ambition, but you've got to know your limits.
He's made a hot start to this match. Draper comes over the top and holds on. They've got time to put the kettle on. Perkins, keen to get the ball moving. Breaks the line. He's already got one. Now he's got two.
He's looking ominous already. It might just be a bad one for today.
The Bombers with a bright start. Draper showing his skills. Parrish. Solid tackle.
The lift door's closed on him and he's gone.
Can he hit a target? Guelphy got a fist in. Redmond attracted a crowd. Draper, he stopped in his tracks. That hand pass was telegraphed. Hayes, the defenders will be nervous. Some good ball movement, wasted by a poor entry. This might be a chance for the High Flyers. Merritt seizes the moment. Quarter time, and one side will be happier than the other, clearly. But there's a long way to go. Gary Lyon is with us. What do you make of this one, Gaz?
The Bull Ants won plenty of ball in that first quarter. In fact, they're leading the clearance count. But they undid some of their good work with sloppy disposal. If they can combine both elements, they'll be very confident they can win this game.
Good on you, Gary. Thank you. Draper had his measure today. Dersma. Sloppy disposal and a turnover. Durham, it's a hot footy, not a lot of space to work with. Stapleton has it now on centre wing. No wonder the forwards are frustrated. Sees something he likes. Searching kick. Langford, strong grab. That's not his best effort.
Missed the target by a long way.
What's he got on offer? Sexton pushes into space and receives the footy. He's kicked it high. Dersma judged the flight well.
These half chances can often be the difference.
Kicking for his first. Draper, here's real danger now.
Goals haven't exactly flowed so far, so this would be valuable.
Lays it off. Langford. That could be a goal-saving tackle. Draper, that's a bit of a waste. The Bull Ants under great pressure. The ump calls for the footy close to goal. Good ruck work. Guelphy. Desperate defence. Martin. Dersma. He'll be sore in the morning. No way through there, and they'll reset. Who can get the clearance? Fighting tooth and nail not to give up a goal. Met solidly. He's off target.
That's his first blemish. He's been kicking very well.
Mackie tasked with the kick in. He had one job and he made a meal of it.
To say there are some alarm bells ringing is an understatement. They're not working hard enough.
Goes for home. He doesn't miss many, and that is no exception.
The Bombers are going from strength to strength. They've got all the answers. This is at the minute.
The Bull Ants really need to respond now. Goldstein has been dominant in the ruck. Got to get rid of it. King in the centre square. It's no place for the faint-hearted. Gresham. It's a tough game. Was that a legitimate attempt to get it out? The ump gives him the benefit of the doubt. Hayes with a deft tap. King, they've coughed it up. Gresham, feeling the heat. Clever kick. Perkins, crunching tackle. Laurie, desperate to win it back. It must be his birthday.
He hasn't got his name on the goal scorers list yet. Here's a good chance.
Drop punt, and he has put it away.
If I keep getting this kind of supply on the scoreboard, it's going to get real ugly.
Well, if they weren't concerned before, they should be now. Goldstein is giving him a bath. King. Well, that was a fascinating first half, but there's still lots to play out as the players head from the field for a well-deserved break. Gary's back. What's caught your eye, Gaz?
The Bull Ants will be looking to get the first couple of goals to exert some scoreboard pressure. All of a sudden, then it's a different-looking scoreboard and a different game. But you wonder whether their slow start is going to end up costing them, because this is a difficult team to run down.
I'm inclined to agree. Thank you, Gaz. Goldstein has rucked tirelessly. Laurie is a real pocket rocket. That's a bruising tackle.
Not sure there was much prior opportunity there.
Can anyone take a mark? Langford commands the footy. Good vision there. Gresham, he's under close attention. Their appeals have fallen on deaf ears. Goldstein slaps it out. Parrish, Martin. This will be another one. Oh, they can do no wrong.
If this lead grows any bigger, we might see some heads start to drop.
It's not over yet, but it might be soon. The big men fly. Guelphy cops some unwanted attention. Gresham, Young, is calm in a crisis. The umpire will have it. The two big men do battle. Parrish, Merritt, under pressure. It's a desperate tackle. Guelphy, that's come off the instep.
He'd like to have that one back.
It's hard to find a winner for them today. Good thinking and good execution too. What can they generate? Langford, an unexpected opportunity here.
The Bombers are working harder at the present time and they're reaping the rewards.
It's on the way, and there's another nail in the coffin.
And that was reminiscent of Tony Plugger Lockett, the way he used his body. Then went back and put it straight through the middle.
The Bull Ants are on the precipice. They desperately need to ignite. Punch clear. Gresham needs a good decision. Guelphy, he's run into trouble. It's amounted to nothing. He's everywhere at the moment. Brown, they'll bide their time. Jackson, nice little give. Can he be the fire starter? You can't afford to do that too often. They've got winners all over the park. Gresham wins the contest hands down. That's an ugly kick. It'll be lucky to score.
Bad kicking there, out on the foot.
Probing ball. Mackie with a chance to relieve the pressure. Sexton has found some space. Good work rate. I've liked his game today. Goldstein, what more can you say? You can see their confidence growing. Perkins has been a real lifeline. Heads towards goal, but the kick is astray. A minor score.
The Bull Ants are struggling at the moment. It's difficult to make a case for them.
Gundry can keep it moving. A chance to clear now. Guelphy, can you believe it? Oh, that's incredible. Absolutely amazing. He's completely shanked it.
Footy comes down to who makes the fewest mistakes. That was a shocker.
Good looking kick, quality delivery by Foot. Sexton, terrific forward pressure. Umpire's ball as we near three quarter time. Three quarter time, and this one is almost decided. One team very good today, and the other certainly below their best. Gary's with us again. What's on your mind, Gaz?
The Bull Ants have the job ahead of them. They're going to need to get on top in clearances and contest the ball if they're to have any chance. There's not much to suggest they can pinch this, but football throws up some strange things sometimes.
Good on you, Gary. Thank you. Goldstein wins the tap. King, Laurie, kicks to half forward. It's been that kind of day for them. Gives it everything. Draper read it well and claims the mark. That's come off the side of the boot.
Lost his radar there.
On the non-preferred. Oh my word! Up, up and away!
Nothing better than to convert a big contested mark into a goal.
He hasn't kicked it very well. Goldstein demanded the footy and got it.
For a lead in excess of 40 points.
Snap it goal. Good looking kick. It's home.
He's usually very accurate and that was no exception. Great play.
The Bombers have the first of the last quarter. Goldstein got his palm to it. Young, that's a legal disposal, isn't it?
Must be holding the ball, and it is.
The kick is wide and out of bounds on the full.
He completely miscued that.
Ignoring the corridor for now. He's hit up the lead. Got to get it forward now. Kennedy, Sexton, Martin chops it off. Does well under pressure. That's a strong mark.
It's a big margin, and it should get at least 6 points bigger.
Goes Goldwood, and he's off target.
The way they've kicked a goal today, you wouldn't have been surprised if that had gone through too.
Kennedy tasked with the kick in. Generosity is a wonderful quality, but not on a football field. They're leading them a merry dance.
The non-preferred lets him down.
His field kicking is normally first rate. That's well played. Gundry, Laurie on a lead. Puts his teammate under the pump. He's stopped in his tracks. Turned over. Centering ball. Not a lot of positives today. Guelphy takes an excellent grab. He's besieged.
You've got to be quicker than that.
Good kick. Delightfully done. Out of the congestion. That's skillful. That'll be play on. The Bombers have turned in a typically professional and disciplined performance. They will be delighted by that. Thanks for joining us. Hope you can be with us again for the next match. Until then, it's bye for now.